I can't believe in 2019 I am actually seeing this happen. This in Europe, of all places, this is going on, as the Italian police have arrested a mayor, doctors, social workers, as they are involved in a scheme in brainwashing children into believing they had been abused, and then they sell them on. Let that sink in for a while. These are educated people, people who have well means, and people who are in positions, and that is what they are doing to people's children. A friend of mine once says to me that a DBS only means that you are not being caught, because these people are looking after vulnerable children, and this is what they do. Who gave them the job in the first place? All right, they use psychotherapy sessions and electroshock from their little memory machine to convince children their parents had sexually abused them and alter their memories. Now, after they have done that now, they then sell the children on to friends and acquaintances, because there seems to be a shortage of children. So this is the new tactics. So anyone who thinks that child services is there to protect their children, you need to assess the situation again and think again. They are selling children in Europe under the guise that they are protecting them. Now, some of the foster parents include sex shop owners, people with psychological disorders, and parents whose children had taken their own lives, right? That is the people that they place them in. It is also reported that two of the children have been sexually abused after being assigned to foster parents. Now, we need to really assess this. This is happening in Europe. So you all can see that there's a war going on our children. Regardless of the region, whether it is in a rich society or a poor society, these people need your children to abuse. So they are turning now to the social workers, the doctors and politicians to help assist them in gathering children to be abused. Now you need to let that sink in and marinate. These so-called educated people and people in authorities, go look the story up. It's not in mainstream media, as they won't blow the whistle because they don't want nobody checking in their backyard. We have to pray for our children and say glory be to the Most High.